FTIR follows the Beer-Lambert Law, A equals ABC, where the molar absorptivity, A, and the path length, B, are essentially fixed and therefore constant. So the absorbance that a vibrational frequency for a specific bond is directly proportional to the number of this specific bond, or concentration. Once calibrated, much like that for HPLC, each measurement by the FTIR instrument will be quantitative for the reaction components it was calibrated to measure.